Hi, it's John from Forgotten Stoneworks again, and this is a completed fire pit. And as you can see, the Firebrick is mitered to the granite cap, and the Firebrick is proud of the granite so that the flames go by the granite and it doesn't spall or flake the granite. So this is 6 inches of rock, 2.5 inches of Firebrick, and we're using a refractory mortar called heat stop. And what heat stop is a air setting refractory rather than a heat setting refractory, which makes it more weatherproof than a heat setting refractory. So we've got a Firebrick lining, a granite cap that we've cut into wedges. And this is our come to level style, where we intersperse fieldstone with flat rocks, giving a random amount of fieldstone in it with small flat rocks that keep coming to level. And we've got a few smears on our mortar here, but once you fire this, you're not going to notice them. This is set on a precast 4-inch well cover. We're going to put in 3 inches of riprap, very small rock that'll protect the cement bottom here. This well cover, $60 at your local cement dealer, which you might not know where it is, but it's a precast, and this is 5 feet wide, so it gives you about, well, 5 feet minus 9 inches is 18 inches, so 3.5 feet inside. Plenty big fire. And if you have any questions, you can email them to me, john@forgottenstoneworks.com. Thanks, and we can't wait to hear from you.